Diane Lorraine Casas Galang, 18, Barangay San Roque. Mahilig ako sa punk, makinig ng punk rock music dahil para malaman ko kung ano yung mga words na hindi ko dapat masabi or yung mga words na alam kong hindi dapat naririnig ng ibang tao. Ice cream. Dahil kahit kumakanta ako, feeling ko pag kumakain ako ng ice cream, mas na-develop yung lalamunan ko sa mga malalamig at saka feeling ko mas natatanggal yung stress ko pag kumakain ako. Karapat-dapat akong manalo bilang Mutya ng Cabiao 2017 dahil alam ko sa sarili ko na mayroon akong kakayahan na ma-develop o ma-enhance yung ating bayan at alam ko para sa sarili ko mapapakita ko yung kakayahan ko sa ibang tao para magkaroon din sila o ma-encourage sila para maging isang Mutya ng Cabiao.
So Forget about a price tag. Forget about a price tag.
Rosnell Flores, 18, Natividad South. Ayoko sa Siopaw kasi dahil may dalawang bagay. Ayoko na Siopaw dahil ayoko na mga bagay na hindi nagko-compliment sa isa't isa. I think Siopaw, hindi ko siya gusto kasi hindi nagko-compliment yung lasa ng meat dun sa lasa ng nasa labas ng kote. And pangalawa, I'm a cat lover and alam naman natin yung na-issue dahil sa Siopaw na meat daw po ng pusa yung nasa Siopaw.
Vegetables.
Because vegetables made person fit and healthy. Well, being Mutya ng Cabiao 2017 is a top job, but if I will be the next Mutya ng Cabiao, I will use myself as inspiration to every youth and women in this municipality to do more in quality of education because my advocacy is to promote quality education in here in our municipality.
Thank you. Juan and Christy Curver, 20 San Juan South. I speak Dutch, Filipino, and English. I believe that speaking three languages is a great advantage since personally it has helped me with my own character development and growth, and I believe that speaking three languages has helped me become more open-minded to different cultures, practices, and traditions. Speaking three languages has also helped me understand different concepts and practices further. Since I don't often dance or sing, I would prefer singing, especially karaoke, since that's what I do with family and I enjoy that the most. I believe that I should win Mutya ng Cabiao 2017 because I will use my voice as well as the opportunity given to me to create awareness about the importance of education, especially education with the less privileged children. Because first of all, I believe that education can break the cycle of poverty that is very present in the Philippines. Furthermore, I believe that education gives us all an equal chance to reach our goals. And lastly, I believe that the children are our future for a better world.
Identified myself more as a Filipina. And that's why I believe that not only my present days, but also my future lies within the Philippines as a true Filipina. Thank you and mabuhay!
Thank you so much, candidate number 9.